Niv, you can aim. Bullet ammo. That's one thing for sure. Now, here's a better question. How do I flip this? How to just flip this. Ashes in the leg? Question mark? Hey. Okay. I mean, thanks for the advice. But I doubt I'd remember that in my midst of panic. And by midst of panic, as in me trying to remember how the heck to play this game. I also would like to flip my thing. I don't think that's gonna happen. Die in this game. Boys, mission day 2, faulty 4 Gaia vessel, USG ISH, level 3, a place not functional. Day 3, faulty 40 scope, vessel used to repair, 4 damaged landing pulses. There's a lot of things that's going to happen in like just a few days. as an engineer, and I keep on seeing all that happening, all that issues, I probably questioning, like, what the hell, guys? Like, as an engineer, it's like, that's a little too much thing happening all at once. Thing is swaying. I thought I saw something and just it gave me a confusion. The body's not just flip flop right out like that. And please nip. I didn't know how I made the stasis, I just panicked there. I just panicked, I didn't even think about it, I just panicked, but okay. That seems like a good thing to do there. Then Taz, no one's stopping you from going to sleep. Go ahead. What's this? To need them. Don't trust all those vents. I also like how the game just makes me look dumb. I'm assuming there's a node somewhere here. Yep. Medkit. Oh, we're not going outside yet. You know, it's also a pain stasis. I know I have a feeling I'll be using it a lot. Boy. We're committing to that, and I probably will regret it later on. It's scrolling, zooming in and out into the map makes my chat go up and down. I go.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to the tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Was that a booty? It is dark. I don't like it. Is it dead? I assume it's dead. I go, no, I don't always do art. I'm sorry, Bloxy. Is this the same log?
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
Okay. So far, so good. I just don't like the controls of this. A bit iffy for me. But I'm not going to complain. That's just something I gotta deal with it. I was going to complain a while those sat down. At a point, do I not have that at a point? What did I have then? Oh.
Tram control computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station.
Before anything else, give me a second. There's one control I don't know how to do. What to do? Aim toggle caps.
Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Oh. Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kaelion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
I'm not
if we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Hissed. Wouldn't blame her. Beasts. Hissed. That is... Okay, I use the pack. You know what I can't do? I can't toggle this. It's... I'm not using the controller anymore, Mr. Venium. I'm using the I'm using the keyboard because the controller is too finicky for me. That is true, I need to save. There's a save station. Oh. Honestly, both the controller and the keyboard is finicky. But I'm not gonna hold it against the game, I'm just bad. Okay, good, you're still there, but the fact that everything is just... Okay, bye!
Survivors, we're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
I should charge the stasis if I was able to. The stomping on the seat works! Guy with them shiny booty. Bloody fish in the... What is Justin playing? Oh, hi. Get out of here, motherfucker. body off the ground. You know how I played this a few years ago, back in my teens, I probably would have been a bit more scared than I am currently. But as of right now, I'm not as afraid. I'm confused on where I should go though. Go. Oh god.
It died.
I was alright home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Oh well, it's one of those ones. Ah, it's dark. Where's the bathroom? I might go to the bathroom. Okay, that's not where I need to go, but I will explore the bathroom. Because I can.
Voice analysis of the audio log detects various indicators of positive communication and physical behavior.
What's this? Although this is a very unsafe bathroom. Inventory full, excuse me? Might as well. Reload that. Is this where I need to go? Just me, in general.
Find new weapons and items at the store.
Oh.
And place extra items in the safe.
Access store, E, change menu. doesn't explain what that thing is, but okay, sure. Four items. Plasma cutter. I mean, I'm gonna buy this one first. I was like, oh no. Ow. Fine. Did I buy it? Okay, heck, I did. Win. Oh, hell yeah. You look swag, Isaac. My notes, please. If I could. I've got my energy. I think I'm going to sell. Okay. I think I'm going to sell a stasis pack. Hearing a door opening and closing. It was driving me nuts. I have no notes. Quite unfortunate, ain't it? Hell yeah.